Babagod. We are the Toynos, and you're listening to Babagod.
Thank you. people. Thank you, people from Europe. Europeans. That's where all the fucking, you know, all the hippies of the world, like 10 years ago, they all moved to Prague, and you're those people.
You're their children.
Prague is full of hipsters now.
You're all fucking hippies with your haircut. This song is for you because you're all children compared to us. Oh, fuck the kids. Smelly.
Yeah.
mean, that was so a song ago.
That was so a song ago.
That was two songs ago.
Two songs ago.
Should we do it in the right key just for a second?
By the second chorus.
That's not.
You didn't get it by the second chorus.
That's okay. 9 times out of 10, we're good by the second chorus.
Okay, this song's a new song. Check out this. Check out me. Sounds kind of good, right? Watch this.
Yeah. Fuck yeah, Mike.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do now. A new song. You love our new songs because you don't even have the internet here. All right, let's do it.
To that shit a week ago.
Everybody in El Jefe gonna play the right notes this time. We got the Prague flag over here.
Russia just approved of our flag, so they're joining the gay nation.
We're gonna play some music that's called black people music, played by white people. I'm sure you've heard it on the radio.
Oh yeah.
Eric Melvin,
you asshole.
Thank you.
fight an eagle.
You know, Pennywise, they didn't even have a banner. We have a banner.
They might not have a banner, but what they have that we don't have.
Yeah, Pennywise are like, we don't need a fucking banner. And we're like, we need a banner.
But they got Chewbacca on the band, and we don't.
Yeah, we got a B-Walk.
Okay, do we have any people here tonight? I don't believe you. I don't care about you. Do we have any Muslims here tonight? All right.
No effects in check.
You fucking pussy. This is the worst song of the night. It's our worst song. Ready? No, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do the song. 1, 2, 3. It's funny how nothing seems much fun anymore. I mean, now that I get this ring, it's so intense. It might be how I be. It's not how I don't want to be.
that mic.
Okay, so I just want to say a big thanks to you two guys and you two guys. You got her a ticket and she's gonna...
What's that flag?
Did she already
know what the flag stands for?
You know, I love this. I love poor people and rich people.
Together. You know, guys, together.
Man, those aren't rich people. They're just a truck to get up there.
Separate.
They got no money.
Okay, poor people and slutty people.
Sluts. Poor people and sluts. Which one are you? I'd rather be poor than be a slut.
Nobody rides for free.
Fuck this to her. Okay, it does. Okay, our drummer wants us to play an old song, so I'm gonna tell you. You know why? Because he's the oldest member of NoFX, everybody!
He's the grumpiest member of NoFX, everybody!
Grumpy Grandpa.
How about that mustache, huh? Johnny
he's Gates. So old that he bought the Queen Mary. One, two, three, 15 years. Get loaded, 15.
Come on,
his dad big fucking bitches. Alright, this song is what do you guys like to call yourself? English?
Human?
No.
Dogs. Cats.
What do you call your country?
They're all from different places. Oh, I get it. They all say different things.
Check it out.
Let's just call your country Europea.
Check it out. It's called Czech Republic.
No, let's just call it Europea.
Europe.
It's like Europe, but Europea.
Europea.
You guys are fucking Europea, and that's your new flag. This song I just thought of right now for you is called Europea.
Nova Trova.
Okay, Czech Republic.
How do you say?
How fucking inventive is that?
How do you say?
I think that he should have called himself fucking
Nova.
Bounce Czech
Republic. Nova.
our drummer tells me that we've been playing for 3 hours already. It's like Pearl Jam.
It's like an episode of Gilligan's Island.
Does anybody here like Pearl Jam?
I like Pearl Jam if they take us on tour with them. And if not, then I don't. You guys like Itchy Poop Skin?
Alright, I'd like to just say sincerely that Prague is like the Paris of Europe.
Yeah, Prague is like a frog.
Except that there is a Paris in Europe, so. So you're like the Paris of Belgium. Yeah, yeah. You guys are like the Paris of Belgium.
That's stupid.
That's champ. Songs for you because they don't know your fucking songs, but you know their songs! Unimpressive. play two more songs. This next song, this is my favorite song. My favorite song.
Sam, we didn't hear you.
They couldn't hear me?
It's my favorite song.
Now we got you.
No. Don't say song. I just said, this is my favorite.
Thank you.
guys maybe know this song. We're gonna play some old songs right now. You know why? Because fucking Pennywise is here, and we want to impress Pennywise.
Thank you.
Not anymore.
And then we got another Jew in the band. Now we're fucking 3/5 Jewish.
The Padella Pratsa Stima.
I never thought about the universe. It made me feel small. I never thought about the power of this planet at all. Global warming, radioactive strikes, abusing wrong to me.
Thank you.
No, Jesus Christ, you know what? I don't think we can get rid of Eric Melvin.
What would we do?
Melvin, we need you, buddy.
Hey, Melvin, we need you.
I just want to say, do you guys know who the Plastic People of the Universe?
No. What? Yeah, I know Masters of the Universe.
The Plastic People of the Universe?
Yeah, he did.
The founder is here tonight.
The founder of Masters of the Universe is here tonight.
You're all children. Anyone know who that is? Yeah?
That's good enough. Just make sure his fucking harmonica works.
All hail the Dark Lord.
You know, the promoter just said that we can play for another 30 minutes. And we said, no, we're going to do one more song.
I think you probably said that.
Now, you should not have said that. You should not have said that.
Yeah.
The promoter said we could only play one more.
You know, I just made that up.
Yeah. Strict curfew.
I made that up in my big Jew head.
Strict curfew. Everybody's got to go back to work in Prague. Everybody's got to work on the square. Sell ice cream in that circle of cinnamon thing.
You know, I just wish they could have made our banners straight. Can you make our banners straight?
You guys are making that circle of cinnamon.
Okay, Eric Melvin is back! Hey, they clapped. Remember last time? So last time, thank you for coming to see us, because these guys are 50 years old. It's kind of weird. Thank you for coming to see us after so many years. Thank you very much.
Thank you, people.
At least we got a beat up Eric Melvin. That's the Eric of our drummer. His father's a plumber. He's drinking at news to get Rhode Island drunk. So ever but slowly, he's got one big belly. From living the good life provided by Pump. He didn't do a two or three for assurance.
I don't think that he can get a record deal.
And it's too much right now, but it's not coming.
That's been all in our sixth string.
Hey, yo, man, can't sing!
I think you can, just don't do it. Stick with what you know, don't do any of the blow. Bitch, you gotta hang out with your kids and me. Sing it!
sing a song. So buy me good living, I'll sing you this song. All Czech Republic has sucked on my dog. I went to high school and got a B plus.
Thank you. me, leave me, let me be lonely. You won't leave me, but I love you only. I'd rather be lonely.